And the Charlestown man accused of kidnapping and repeatedly raping a woman in January pleaded not guilty today to the new charges against him. 38-year-old Victor Pena appeared in Suffolk Superior Court this morning. He was indicted by a grand jury last week of kidnapping and 10 counts of aggravated rape. Police say he kidnapped a 23-year-old woman after she left a bar near Faneuil Hall on January 19th and held her for days at his home. He is being held without bail.